What's up, everybody? Give me 1 second. I am doing something real quick. Did that. Give me a second. Ooh, I can't change it through here. Okay, hold on. Change this. Interesting. I can't change that. I swear to God, I could. All right, well. One more thing. Hold on. I'm texting Kitty. Okay, there we go. Kitty, if you're watching, I've been messaging you. We can talk later about that. Is the gargoyle still in the dojo? Yes, I'm curious. I don't think it is. It might. It might. I don't know. How is everybody today, by the way? Hope you're staying warm. Still here. Oh, good, you can still browse the wares. Discretion concerning the my miscalculation. Nice. Feel to get any of those, but I don't know what, like, pick one of these. I don't know, maybe we can still actually earn these. Who knows? I didn't really check. Anywho, let's leave the dojo. I do know some things. So I have been super busy over the weekend. I haven't been able. This is the first time I logged in at all this week, which is amazing to me, even. So I do know that I need to do my calls, Garrison, which we're going to start off with tonight. And then I need to get some Argon Crystals because, like an idiot, I forgot to get those so that I can build... Is it Degath? Those parts? I think so. But you know what? That guide got done. So yeah. I'll do this. I just realized that Call's Garrison has access from here, so we're going to start that off. Why do I keep doing that? Let's go through here. What's up, Chipper? Thinking of getting one of these. At some point in time, I need to get these too. But... Alright, so kill 20 Moa, 5 gene stamps, 10 with grenades, 20 enemies, 5 veils. Without dying and don't be veiled. At least it's not a timed one. I actually do not like the timed ones that much, but that's okay. We can do this. Good. Blow it up.
Better. We can rip these veils to overload and short out every other veil in range. Whole armor cells obliterated at a stroke. Ready?
Call came out too ready.
Too ready. I always get I've done this so many times, but I always get paranoid that something's going to come up that way. Just one of these days, it's going to be like, oopsie daisy. Wait, nope. It's not that one. Oh, no, I have to get this up. So I have to go there. Okay, yep. What's up? I have not done that thing yet. I have been busy today. I apologize. It will be done after stream. Ooh. What do you have? Hope it's not contagious. I wait for you to move. Let's look the other way. No booze and plenty of sleep? Oh yeah. Nah, did you get those messages, kitty? Messages? Yeah. Wait, what do you mean? What? Oh, no, no, no. Apparently you did not read any of that. Go back and read those again. Oh my god. Oh, there he is. He's coming. Okay, 20 enemies, 20 Narmar Mola, 3 more gene stamps, 4 more veil breakers. I might not be able to get this all done in one shot. Gonna try, but. To move. So there's a gene stamp there. Oof. I don't know the movement of this one, honestly. Staring. It comes back over here. I dare not go, like, behind that thing, though. Waiting for him to move. Oh, I fucked up. That was the wrong button. Sorry, buddy. Did not mean to do that. Oops. Well, I can't get the one that's up here because I dropped that. But I did get that one to move. Oops. Wait for it to move again. Thank God they don't see shit. I'm sure I can find two more veils over there. Got to get that one up there though. So in order to go up there, that you cannot have that drop. This unit right here. But since I decided to kill them, what was like that? Okay, so I'm gonna get those moes done easy peasy on the squeezy. Two more gene stamps, which that's definitely gonna be in the other room. And then two more veils, which that should be in the other room too. I am not good with this at all. time for this little floaty ass to move around. God, there he is. Time for him to move again.
Inside. Now what?
The frying pot. Time for production controls.
Gargan Akrara!
Gene stamp over here, let's see. Alrighty then, we've got this one.
Look
around. Do you see anything that could tell you the key sequence? Which one is it? Is this one? Yeah, I can't push that one very well. That one. Wait for the health to go up. Oh, another person. Wait, buddy. Wait. choose that out. This is not a... Okay. Oh my god, set him on fire. I'm so sorry. I can't access that one at all. Should be the last one for the veil removal. Nice. Okay. So, one more gene stamp, which this one is bugged. I'm not quite sure why I can't access it, but there was one over here. So maybe this one? Perfect. I'm not gonna get that one with the enemies, which that's unfortunate, but... No, you ran away from me, you can see over there. Okay. We gotta run through this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Cole. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh my god. What is Trooper best friend? Not done. Wait. What happened? I didn't die or get veiled. Oh, that's some bullshit. Where did I die? It just went dark. Oh, hell no. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back and find that one. 34 minutes. That's not how that works. I did not die, I did not get veiled, but yet it's now marked as an incomplete mission. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously, that's not how this works. That's not how any of this works. That's not how this works. I'm actually pretty pissed off now about that. Is it because there was a deacon that got in there with me?
Call something big is coming your way.
Call can handle.
How did I die? Oh, shit. I really don't know how I died. I did not die. Oh, that's irritating as hell, holy fuck. Seriously. No. No. That's not fair. That's not fair at all. That's so fucking not fair. What's up, Orion? Ooh, I am feeling so much anger right now. Yeah, that Xbox Pass expires in 3 days, Orion.
Not clear here.
I don't have mine set for renewal.
Down.
they lost interest.
Just one more.
I know, it is this one. So now this one's got a longer range this time around. So the game is trying to make it up to me by giving me a whole bunch of extra stock at this point. It's not gonna happen, buddies. Just leave these guys since I'm doing anything else. Three more grenade kills and that's it. Two grenades. So I can hold on to them. I go to get those with the lowest when I hit that button. Triangle says he's facing my direction. Don't move. Still two with grenades. I have one grenade left. I have to make sure I get it well placed at the entrance way whenever I trigger that button. Stingy at giving me some grenades.
And here's where the evil's made. Now the tricky part. Call, I need you to rekey the boot sequence.
Do that, and I'll have a split second during reboot to inject my sabotage instructions. Hurry!
Call, not understand.
Look around. Do you see anything that could tell you the key sequence? This is a raid. That way, they won't suspect tinkering. Marking weapons locker. You're gonna need a gun.
Call, get upgrade. Tagging.
Call, deacons really? Are hunting you. But your tinkering just got me access to this facility's automatic plasma torch. It'll melt anything. Including deacons. Grab a target marker.
That didn't give me a grenade. Come on, move.
Great. Now you just show me where to shoot. I'll try not to singe your eyelashes.
Run!
Need blood.
Doing okay. Go up here. Drop down. We'll be fine. So fucking weird.
This soak up some fire.
As long as it stays right there, I am perfectly fine. Alright. I'm so glad to go and find that thing.
Suspect a thing. They think they've just chased off a smuggler looking for a quick ride. Manipulating people isn't fun when it's this easy.
Oh. So we got that done. Okay, so I think what we're going to start off with next is Argon Crystals, because as I had mentioned at the beginning of the stream, I forgot to... Well, actually, I just didn't have time. I need to get Argon Crystals because I have two of these and I need to get these done. So I'll start with that one. But mostly this. I need to get these two, and I should have enough to get them done because it should be 68 and I have 75. So I need to get 4 Argon Crystals. I'm going to go to where I usually get my Argon Crystals. And I'm going to bring... Lady Bunny Caps. And then... Could take Limbo just to pop all the things. Nah. Let's just stay with Ash.
Operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
That is my next stop, is Argon Crystals. Could do exterminate. I usually either it's capture or exterminate that I usually do. Instead of a resource booster, was one of the login rewards I chose. I would have brought the other one, Lady Red Doom, because I have her set for opening lockers as well. But at the same time, I'd be bothered. this one guy. So we get all 4 Argon crystals in the shop. This is the one that I swear to God there's, yeah. I don't know how to get in there though. Come on, can we get some more Argon crystals? We have 2 so far, come on. I guess I got it. Okay. Speed bumps. Speed bumps everywhere. See if I can remember where all of these things are. Okay, that's a new place for enemies to be. Crystals, let's go. Come on, come on. need to backtrack. That's a lot of enemies that way. So I'm thinking that this was more of like a dead end on this side. I mean, if I got a resource farm, I'm gonna farm. It'd be silly to go Argon hunting, just in case if you actually do have something, you know, that can be built with that. Okay. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Got that. Come on, come on, come on. Up. Don't do this, don't do this, come on. That was still a weird one. I should probably work on those too, huh? so that's all empty now. So I need to kill a bunch of them with my primary. I'm actually kind of happy that they gave me a lot of enemies to do in this one, so it makes me go and look. Another two, all right. My lucky day. I want to have to see what I've got that takes Argon. I think there was some vine thorns. To take it besides the gas. So it looks like I might be doing some more of those missions. I don't know how I get up into those. I don't have a bit powerful enough weapon to unless they fixed it and you just can't shoot through that anymore. That could be very well plausible. Out. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Okay, fine. Oh, are you shit? Oh, come on. Okay. I was doing so well at not triggering that. Oh. Seriously? If you ever need to farm resources that are in this sector, just... Yeah, no, the exterminates, you can't go wrong. You really can't. Especially if you get one that's got multiple puzzles in it. I mean, the puzzles alone just give you, like, crap ton. Oh, that sucks. I can't get through this. Usually these open up if you trigger something. Guess not. Maybe that's just a Mario's Bizarre Run detail. Oh hey, I got those. Okay. Don't think there's anything over here, but we're gonna check just to make sure. There was a guy. Okay. So I wonder if there are lockers over here, but there wasn't. It's a fairly involved map, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, can you imagine if I was doing this with the one that opens lockers? I wouldn't even be this far, I would be like rooms ago. Surprised I haven't come across the room. I thought I would have by now, the one that's got the thing up top, but. Mm-mm. Are there some things we can escape? Nope, not today. I'm really bad at shooting today. Alright, let's see how many Argon Crystals I got out of that. Twelve ain't bad. 12 is not bad at all. Honestly, I should probably just. I mean, that one takes three, so. Grendel Brime? Okay. I didn't know I even had an Eruptus from him. So the Babonica is something that I really need to get that one. That one's been sitting in my foundry for ages. Last is a mutagen mess. I need three of those. None of those, but I think it's a Latron something that I need. Fitments, inventory. It's the barrel. Which one, right? The barrel. Was that one of them? Of course not. Why would it be? It's like the only part. It's always the blueprints and the stock, but never the barrel. Ugh. Alright. Alright, you win this round again. I think it's Eris? Yeah. I just realized I have the plants for mutagen mass. That's something that I have to get from the dojo and I think that's something I have to get from the dojo. Let's go find out. What happened, squirrel? Since I have this. Oh no, okay, you have three. Oh shit, really? I'm still on the fence if we're gonna like that one or not, honestly. I mean, I like it way more than Discord, but just people don't want to switch over to it, and that's fine. Yeah, we can build it. I mean, there's other options out there. There's an option for an overlay? I did not know this. Huh. Alright. So I got Call done. I got my Argon Crystal thing done. Building Degas. It's a lot of things. Oh, that's kind of weird. Also, it's kind of sucky. Grab this one, just in case I need to do it again. Sure. That's the last big purchase from New Loka. Everything else is like the smaller parts. This is 25. Oh, never mind. 70.
These are a bargain. Just for you.
Because this one's maxed out. I have one of everything. Okay. Alright, so I think we're going to be doing going over to Fibonacci. Take her out there with me. Gotcha. I am happy to say that Nerimon is my second to last one. Oniru is the ultimate one, but I've got Zenurk done, Bazarin, and Matarai done. So Nerimon is my second. I'm almost done with these guys. It's taking me a little bit longer, but you know, hey, in the end, I got them done. I'm gonna take Ash with us. To Fibonacci Land. The whispers in the walls? Took me like hour and a half, but that's because I was like, I was looking at everything and I was like, oh wow, and it was taking it all in. So it was definitely slower than what you could probably bust through, like 45 minutes maybe, because you have to do all of those quests.
Once more, unto the breach.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta work on this one. Is it about an hour? Yeah. I remember it was like a 45 minute or an hour run, but I should have everything for this. I do just need it standing. Make this public. So does that mean that you can't do any of these bounties then? Your defense. Sucks. Yeah, I'm gonna say they're probably. Nice. Yeah, I screwed up over the weekend. Poor planning on my part. So I just got them building one of the parts. I was super busy the weekend. Like, I did not get a lot of sleep either because I was really trying to get that video done. So. I'll get there. The important part is that I have things, so. Argon crystals during a run? Not bad at all. still need to do citrine, right? Or somebody I know that talks in the channel said that they needed citrine. Also, that citrine grind was a bit much. She is a fun Warframe, though. I think I took her ability and I put it on Garra, because there's a skill that I don't really use on Garra. It's the mirror, the rotating mirror looking glassy thing. I put Citrine's in that place and holy crap. Eximus, 15 missions for enemies. Oh, I think I have enough of those. Ooh, okay. You brought those back, okay. Well, this one's not too bad. It's not too bad. Although I really like the alchemy one for this level, just sheer chaos. Oh, whoa. Alar, hold on. Oh god, is Zephyr with us? Oh, legendary ranking. Man, I'm still trying to get to 30. I will get there this year, though. Like, I'm halfway through 29, so... Where's this one? Oh, it's in the stairwell. Is Stella back here? Okay. Where are these guys at? Like all but oh.
The automated defenses can probably.
That didn't do. People are just doing it for the things, I guess. We got this. There we go. Alright, we got the primary weapon done. Get that endo, because I need endo. I'm going to do some railjack after this a little bit, not like going crazy on it, but just a little bit of those missions. Mostly because I just, usually during the week when I'm not streaming this, I try to log in for a little bit, like a couple of hours, just so that I can get this done, like some of those weeklies. I usually try to do calls garrison, not on stream, because, I mean, I'll be honest, I think it's kind of boring watching somebody do that all the time, so. Just, I didn't get a chance to do that this week, and I might as well do it now before I forget, so. I do need to get that pesky railjack done. Then we're going to do some relic cracking. Ms. Harlock? Alright. The best thing I have ever put on Ash was Silence on from Banshee. I get Silence from Banshee. Very handsy over here.
Take it from here so you can rest. But if you still have some fight in you, keep at it.
Oops. I keep hoping, man. I keep hoping.
Your attention, please.
What is it, like three more runs of this? Yeah, we can do it. Three more runs. Come on. But look at me using a different Warframe. That's not usually the ones that I have. Ooh, gummy. Oh shit, we're starting on the other side already. Okay.
I'm confident you can handle the murmur by yourself, but if you need a spot of backup, gather the phosphine glyphs and the lab can do some of the work of defending itself.
Ooh, I am godly late to this one. The shit? Okay, that's a weird one. That was a weird one. I'll take it. Hi. Fibonacci? It's a talking fish. What's up? The bazaar. Leviosa? Ooh.
Tools are there to be used, Denno. Scoop up the Voss fields and fire up the backup defenses.
Bad connection with this guy. It's getting a little bit better. That's so weird. I mean, it's way better now, but like when I first joined, I was like, where is my character? Get that endo, okay. Ooh, this is actually a great time to be doing my endo farm since I've got that double resource thing.
The murmur is targeting the vitri. Hurry, Tenno. An eyeball cannot defend itself.
do I have?
What's on your mind?
Dead and down.
We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
That's kind of ugly, not gonna lie. He has that crown on. We got what? One more? One more. One more. We got this. Oh, hey, there was an Eximus over there, I guess. Okay. I wonder why I was soaking up my bullets like nobody's business.
The murmur is targeting the vitriol. Hurry, Tenor. An eyeball cannot defend itself.
Sure, I can. You can threaten to look at things. That's how eyeballs defend itself. It's like I'm watching you. lot of undo everywhere. You're giving me that beautiful, beautiful undo. Which one? But that's a Ghost Prime. Nice to get Maximus kills in, apparently. Endo down below. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay, we got it. We got it.
Your strength has made all the difference. We can hold the line without you now, if we must.
Did you know that the rain in Spain stays mainly in the plains? I have heard this riddle before, well, tongue twister before. It's from like a movie in the 70s or something like that, isn't it? We can easily do one of these. Oh yeah. Exterminate. Biggs Murder Inc. Okay. This place is so freaking pretty. Are we also looking for a book in here, or?
If I ever see that grimoire, I'm gonna bolt. You gotta understand, it's a predator. What kind of moron lets a starving predator out of a trap? Well, now you gotta deal with it.
I'm actually hoping to find one of those. I don't remember this thing. Nah, I forgot. I don't think those guys are even coming back for it, so. Oh, yeah, he's going for it. Question is it always just one? And can you get like more than one? What's up, Stitch? One in there. I'm gonna say like maybe 80% of the time there's a Voca in this room. I think that's the first time we found all 8 Voca. should be all the standing today for that. Should be. Let me go check. Okay. Yeah, I'll get it. I'll get there. I think this is the slowest. No, it's not. Little duck. That took me probably the longest when I was actively working on it. Now I count the vent kids because I really don't care about the vent kids. So. This one's taking me some time.
Lloyd is prepared for us too.
Alright, so we did Call's Garrison. We got the Argon Crystals. And we just got done finishing maxing out my standing with these guys. So what's left that I wanted to do is do a little bit of Railjack. Actually, yeah, do a little bit of Railjack, and then Relic Cracking. That's pretty much the rest of the game plan for tonight. I really hope that they bring the Railjack back into some other missions, because it's a fun system. When it first came out, it was abysmally awful, but they fixed it, they tweaked it. I honestly feel like it's a fun system. Well, with the Railjack? I think a lot of people are. I honestly thought I was, and then I'm just like, oh wait. I'm so not maxed out with them. So much fun. Oh, with the fish one. Fibonacci. Yeah. I was trying to get it so that I was playing this game twice a week so that I didn't fall too far behind, but obviously that did not stick. Like, legit, it took me Saturday, Sunday, and Monday for like at least 4 hours a day working on that video guide for Verdant Brink for Guild Wars 2. Before that actual filming, it was like, I mean, and that's not that hard. I mean, you just go with, oh, actually with Verdant Brink, it was abysmally hard because it's a set timer. You have certain things that you have to get during the day and hope to God that you actually have an active map for it, which most of the time it was, but then you have the people who are sitting there arguing with other people of how to do that meta, and I'm like, and then there's this one person that was really adamant that, like, well, man, we can hit tier 4 in this, and I'm just like, yeah, no, you need a coordinated map for that. He's like, no, and I'm like, just thinking to myself, okay, believe what you want. Obviously we did not hit tier 4. I know you do, but yeah, I didn't. So, I think, okay, here, hold on. Moving us up. So I think what I'm going to do is, just to prevent burnouts, is I think I'm going to do 2 videos and then take a week off from not doing a video and then doing 2 videos. Because I'm going to be honest, today is the 18th. I haven't even started the script for Meet the Warframes, and I wanted to do that this year. I'm not going to get through all of them, because I'm trying to do this one video a week. I don't think I can do it. I have it 1, 2, 3, 4. I had it 5 weeks on, 1 week off, and then five. Yeah, I don't think I can do that. I think I need to break it up a little bit. So. That's something that's kind of screwing me over right now, because I wanted to start this year off with those. So. Yeah. It's okay though, it's okay. So when it comes to the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less, most of those, I know what I'm doing in those, because as I said, I had that series started, stopped it in 2019. So the one that I did recently, which is the Void Flood, that one, it felt a little weird, but it's like, once you learn how to ride a bike, you know how to ride a bike. So that one kind of felt easy peasy lemon squeezy to do. You know, just read it out, get the thing, that's it. Slap it together, deliver. That was easy. My struggles with the How To Meta Guild Wars 2. It's a new series. How am I going to do this? I already had the thing that was written up, and I'm just like, I don't know if I want to do that write-up. Just reading what I wrote up, and then in the end, I ended up just reading what I wrote up. Made a few little tweaks here and there, just to kind of shorten it a little bit, but that was a new thing, and I was out of my element on that one, but it's okay. I could? I don't know. Alright, here. I'm using OneNote. I'm more of an analog person, but I don't have that thing made up right now, so I'm having to do digital and it's killing me right now. But that's every single week, there's pretty much almost something, right? There's 52 weeks in the year, and I'm trying to make sure that I deliver something, right? So these two are done. Excalibur was going to be for this weekend, but I don't think I can do that. Isolation Vault, I need to do these, because when I was talking about that, Hellraiser had mentioned about the Arcana ones, and I totally forgot that those existed. Totally forgot that those were a thing, because he had mentioned the truffle hunting, and I was like, oh shit, you're right. So I don't think I'm going to do this one. This one might have to be pushed down further, but I wanted to finish up the Warframe missions one, which those finish up somewhere in this week, which is like about halfway through, a little more than halfway through. So I don't know. I think my problem right now is I have to write the scripts out. And since I'm starting two new series, it's kind of hard, because with the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less, you know, I did all of those years ago. I just had a similar format. I just basically took that same format, applied it for the Void Flood, the one that I just did like 2 weeks ago. But as I said, with the How To Meta Guild Wars 2, by the way, I'm actually getting a lot of views on those things, and that makes me extremely happy, because I've also seen an increase on views for my websites, and that's, in the end, that is the goal, because I want people to take a look at my website, because it's a labor of love, and I'm making these guides for people to play this game and the other game. So, it's working. It's working. My idea is actually working, and it makes me happy. So, I need to do more of these, and I enjoy doing more of these, but trying to figure out how to do these. Like, I still don't even know how to meet the Warframes. I don't know. Because, honestly, I have to try to keep it under 5 minutes, although the How To Meta Guild Wars 2, I can't do those under 5 minutes. No matter how hard I try to do it, I cannot get them under 5 minutes. Eyes? Could be a long video. You're gonna have to rephrase that. I'm not understanding what you're saying. Okay, here, hold on. Because I like to be very open about this stuff, and let me show you what what I have learned. Okay, it's this one. Let's make sure there's like nothing in here that you're gonna be like, what? Okay. Yeah, so we'll do this, right? Oh yeah. Okay, here, hold on. So, like, I've been doing these shorts, right? Like the new Warframe vid for Void Flood, that was kind of rough. I now know how to go about doing that a little bit better. So, lesson learned, how to do this one, but like the views kind of correlate to the views that I've gotten in here a little bit. I'm getting better with this one with how I advertised it. And then I see the reflection on the website. So, when it comes to that website, when you talked about that, right? Hold on. Oh, come on. Like, I've done those. Whispers in the Walls, Operation Gargoyle's Cry. Like, these are here. I have these. And then, I'm just, since Guild Wars 2 is a little bit older, I'm just kind of, like, just doing a backlog of these things. Abyss of Degath. Like, I'm doing content for Warframe. It's in there. Every single time that there's something that's new that comes out, I'm making them. But since Warframe doesn't come out with anything for like, what, 3 to 4 months? I mean, it's kind of a dry spell on that kind of stuff. But, I mean, Ark Arbor, the Duveria Paradox, Citrine's Last Wish. So these, I mean, I could do a video format of these, but I don't know. I don't really want to go through the whole entire story parts, but I don't know. Like, I'm in the end, I'm definitely somebody who is more of a written guide kind of person. I like to read things with pictures, so I do it in my own time. So, I mean, the only thing that I could probably go over would be like this, like the amps and more amps, build your kit guns here. Companions, like this, I still need to update this thing. So, that's like pretty much the only thing that I could try to do. But as of right now, I really want to just do the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less. Gotta wrap that up. There's like a decent amount that have come out ever since I stopped doing those. And then meet the Warframes, because that's going to be something that I'm You can play a Warframe however you want in the end, and that's something that I'm struggling with, because I know a lot of people will take a certain kind of Warframe for a certain kind of mission. Like, a lot of people use a stealthy Warframe for spy missions. Ashe, Loki, Ivara, Octavia. Wukong. Like, 5 different ones, right? But in order to address each one of those, like, everybody's going to play them differently. I don't know exactly how to address that, but also in the end, I also kind of want to help people break out of this whole entire weird-ass mold that, you know, you have to take this particular Warframe for this particular mission, because in the end, you don't. I still think I'm, like, probably the only person who takes Ashe on a spy mission. I rarely see other Ashes out there in spy missions. Or that, I mean, and then there's those. There's those people. Nope, I need to abort this. I don't want to do this by myself. turn to Ditto. And I actually learned Ash a lot on the Kuva Spy Farm, because there's that one room that you can go into that you literally see the dude right underneath the glass, and you just teleport to it, right? Instead of having to go around the room in the different things trying to hide. Yeah, I think this is a hollow. Come on, squirrel. Come join me. Please. I thought I could, like, join that group, but apparently I can't. All right, hey, more the merrier. I mean, I just don't want to do these real checks by myself. I think I have a crew member having an existential crisis on the railjack. Oh my, I don't know. I honestly don't care. Whatever gets me more intrinsics, which it doesn't matter, so. I'm at 432. I need 512 in order to get my first level 10. If you have a good railjack, we can take yours. We'll go with that. All I can say is that I have been on some people's railjacks, not yours, that you're just like, what on God's green earth were they doing? And they're at high level missions, so. But yeah, I would like to get this one done. In the game? Alright. I mean, I can get stronger crew members from Ticker. I mean, come on. Totally do that better. And then we're going to do the engineering, which is remotely repair onboard hazards. That's like these two, but I really want to get better or stronger. Crewmates. You are online. Communication. I cannot join. You have to send an invite. Unless you want me to host. Who's hosting? I could host? Okay. Where am I at with my roof? Ugh. So we kill more enemies. Missions. Oximus. Oh, I can do this one. I have like 3-digit numbers of Reuven slivers. Squirrel, I look out and then I just see your warframe just sliding in behind mine. I'm like, oh, okay. Why do they have your arcanes? Like, you can just look at your arcanes and just be like, oh, what credit? I'm still missing a crap ton of arcanes, by the way. Oh, you're fine. Ooh, I have a maxed out secondary merciless now. Go me. I still need to get this one done, the secondary encumber. Oh my god, I just remembered that. And Mary Deadhead? Ooh, we get that one maxed out. I don't have a lot of maxed out things of these. Missing one. Missing one. Oh, this is a new one. Very exhilarate. Alright, let's stop playing with these. Let's get going. Whee! Alright, Vale Proxima usually has the best... Grinnea. Yeah, I wish we had more real tech stuff though. What, Orion? Waiting for that delay to catch up. My Vulpaphyla is flying. Gravity apparently got missing somewhere. One more time, Orion. What? Is it deciding where we're going? Hi. Oh, we had another person join, that's why. Okay. Sometimes that delays things. Are we serious right now? Oh. Oh, your Paris Prime. That's a Paris Prime, right? Look at that. What? Oh my god, Real Jack is broken. This is shot through the heart and you're too late. You give love a bad name. Is that a Bon Jovi song? That's a Bon Jovi song. So, we finished up Monarch Legacy of Monsters last night. Holy crap. Holy crap. There was some twists in there. I was just like, whoa. Highly recommend. If you can find it, watch it. Alright, someone's shooting the window. What the hell?
The Grineer are expressing interest in unusual energy readings nearby. Investigate and deny. Bogies on scope. Good hunting.
Okay.
feds inbound. Roll out the welcome mat. Missile battery. It has to go. Standard op. Infiltrate and flag the core. Execute. Tenno disembarking. Hull breached.
Oh, man. Hull has been breached. What is kicking my ship's ass right now? I'm on it. Bro.
Crisis averted. Mission continues.
Alright, scroll your down here. Okay. What the shit? Stop. Get him. I'm gonna go do this.
There it is. Blast that radiator. Breach sealed. Railjack integrity restored. Incoming ground sleds.
Oh shit, this isn't.
Flames extinguished. Orders neutralized.
This is ridiculous. I don't know what's going on. Being this hard. What the fuck? Alright, got some stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's that thing, we gotta move. Okay. this thing is down. Do we not have a dome charge? Sweet. Alright. Holy fuck. Cruise ship over here. Alright, it's parked right outside in the front. Okay, I got it, never mind. You guys are busy. Whoa. What the shit? We have to do 2 dome charges on these things? Oh shit, catastrophic. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think our mission's kind of fucked up right now. I don't know. I don't remember this being like this. Not for this level of the mission. Jesus. Oh my god. I haven't even changed anything. I changed one thing and it should not be doing this. Like, seriously. Alright, that one's down. Alright, this one. Yeah, why are these taking two dome shots? I don't remember these. I do not remember these taking two dome shots, like, at all. That one's dead in the water. I'm gonna go do some stuff in the back. Whoa, we got Grineer on the ship? And they created a fire. What the fuck?
Fire alert resolved.
What the fuck is going on? Alright, this is a rough ass fucking mission right now. Let's take care of this guy. I assume whoever's inside is going to destroy it. While you're doing that, we'll go towards the anomaly. I only took off one mod, and that was the one that makes you go faster. And I replaced it with something else. That was literally the only thing. Why is acting like this? I don't know. I got you. is a cursed mission. Person's probably going to leave. I'm sorry. I hate forcing it, but there's literally nowhere else to go. You're either going to go or you're not going to go. Points. Do we need 512? 512. What are these symbols over here on the upper right? Warframe. It's like the foundry icon. Squirrel has a different one than the other two. Why is it such a long ass loading? There we go. On the whole breach. There's the radiator, I see it. Oh my god. And now we're moving slow. I can't fucking move the ship. Alright, radiator's down. Ship healer platform is over there. We gotta go back over here. Jesus Christ, you can't fucking move with anything like this. I'm going. Did they fix something here? Alright, radiator's down. We're gonna get out of this area. Your ship here. Cruise ship's parked out front. I think I just wasted a dumb charge on that. Okie dokie. We got three cruise ships here.
Cruise ship reactor has detonated.
Pretty. That one's down.
Fighter launch detected. Bogies closing in.
We'll recharge some stuff in the back. Busy. This is not. Okay, that one is busy. This one is busy. There's a weird ass sound going on. I'm on it. That one's down in front. Oh my god. Yeah. Jesus. I blew something up. I'm on it. Oh, breach. Never mind, someone else is on it. This is rough, man. I'm on it, I'm like back here, so. Thank you. to find that last cruise ship. See it. Oh, ship killer platform. I think we got that. Moving in, moving in, moving in, moving in, moving in. Ship killer is being a pain in the ass. Hold on. Jesus.
Return to stations. We can clean up later. Dropping Fenno out of airlock.
I'm going. I feel like this is more personal at this point. I am not on the ship, by the way. Alright. So the second one. Crap. I think we're gonna go back to the dojo and then start this over again because I really do not remember them being this difficult. Like, at all. Yeah. I do not remember having to fix the rail jack that much. And, like, what? Sure! Like, I seriously do not remember it being that difficult, and then my railjack having to go down so often. Like, I... I'm going to go also check to see if maybe that mod I took off does something else that I didn't think about? I don't think it would, but... I honestly think that we just got stuck in a really weird-ass situation. Because those loading screens were ungodly hard. Not hard. Ungodly long. Like, it should not... should not take that long. And then here we are again, we're trying to leave and it's just taking forever. Nah, I think we connected to something that's not right. Twirly twirly. I don't know how to say it, because there's been times when I would connect into a game and, like, for example, one for the extractors, like, there's times where you get stuck with extractors that have, like, no shields. And it's not, like, anything that's a particular part of the mission, it's just, like, they have, like, no shields or their numbers are halved. And so they're just blowing up left, right, and center, like, I don't know, there's just something that happens every once in a while in this game. Pretty sure we paid the internet bill. Got to do a speed test, hold on. Maybe there's something I'm not understanding, or maybe it's on my end, I don't know. I don't think it would be- no? It shouldn't be like that. Is going on. Okay. I think it is on my end. I don't remember our upload being like that. Okay. All right, we'll do. Oh, God. Oh, that was a couple of pops. Honestly, it's up to you. Send in Bright again. I don't think. Are you still here, Pikachu? Might be a disconnect somewhere. Oh, okay, okay. This is forever. Holy crap. Now I'm up to 475. This must have taken people forever to get done. Holy shit. I don't think I'm really going for that one, but I mean, I'm gonna do it anyway. So it's gonna be command, engineering, piloting. Tactical, and then gunnery is gonna be the last one. I'm not really looking forward to the reflex aim, which is the turret overheats 20% faster. Yeah, but I do want to get the stronger crew members, mostly because I've noticed when I do go into these by myself, like at really weird times of the day, I have a crew member that does not do well. But I don't want to like fire her exactly. I mean, if I can get a better one. The Kuva Lich is better than that one. doing the like R9 Cloud, whichever one's blinking. Also, your rail jacket is missing. Oh no, an important update to your IKEA family benefits. Ooh, green and blue. Is that the name of it? Drop me off here. Find out why it is here. Exits. Dropping Finno out of airlock. Oh, there's already like Endo over here. What the fuck? out of energy, that's why. First one down. I got it. Go back in.
Radiator naked. Hit them with all we have got. Enemy fighters down 50%.
Worship. I blew something up. Drop off here. I am ninja. Who's this guy? Gone. don't think I need to be in here anymore. We'll find out. Jump back to the real Jack. Show there's a secondary radiator. Gotcha, I see it. That's a ship in the way. That's a ship in the way. Go back in. Oh my god, get in. I can't get in. Put a sec the core.
Enemy fighters on the run.
Hit and run, let's go. Okay, now. So it's not just me, it's just that these missions seem to have stepped up their game. I don't remember him being this intense. I'm just gonna go board some of these. This one looks lonely. Some titanium. This one, just like the last one, didn't have the anomaly in it. Ta-da. So I'm missing a cruise ship, right? Was that the one that just blew up? Get him. $499 points, dear God. Why is it so much? I might do the repair one first. Oh my God, one more mission, one more mission. One more, one more, one more, we got this. This should put me at 512, right? But I'm glad it wasn't just me that we were just getting really screwed over by the enemies. Ooh, that's a lot. I got it. After I get this person up.
Ship secured.
Okay, now we just got them, like, appearing out of nowhere in here. Okay, okay. I'm going. Oh, this one's pretty intense. All right. Woof.
Target missile battery. Orders infiltrate. Objective expose radiators. Destroy core.
So I'm just going to go ash these things. Come on. So what we do is we go in viz. Catch this.
Bingo. Crew, crash that radiator.
Teleport back. Oops. Recover. Expose the next radiator. I'm gonna go for that one. Alright, we got another one down. I'm back. Jesus. These grenadier ones are a pain in the ass. I'm on it. Never mind, they're on it. So Banshee is down. So what we do is we board the ship. We go invisible so that these guys think they're going crazy. Where you go and you touch their ship. Blow this up. And then you start running away again. And then you exit. And then they're left to be like, what the hell just happened? I have 508. Are you serious? I need one more. One more. 4 minutes. Four more before I get a 512. Oh, no, wait. Never mind. I have 519. Oh, thank God. Oh, wow. Woo. I started getting worried there. We can go back to the destroying dock now. I saw the 508 out of 1,000. I'm like, are you... Jesus. Yeah, back to Joe. Back to the dojo. Oh my God. Yeah, no, I think I'm gonna do the repairs. Oh my God. That was a pain. That was a serious pain. Ugh. But hey, my Odinata Prime is now at 13. Look at that. Well executed.
Crew, I am ready.
The Onorix needs to get done at some point. Look at the easy endo. Yeah. I don't know about you, but your crew member here is seriously having some second thoughts, I think, about life choices. I don't know. This one? Yeah. Alright. Yes! It's my first one done! Holy crap! First one! Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go. I just got 4 more to do. Years later, I got this. Your pilot one is the one that's doing all the talk? So after engineering, it's going to be the command. And then we're going to do these two. Jesus. So the thing that I got out, right, was... Oh, which one was it? Oh, it's not this one. Would have been one of these. Oh, that's a nice one. I had to put that one on. I don't know, but the one that I had was something that made you go faster. And it felt like I had nothing on. I think it was like ion burn or something like that. Yeah, it would have been this one. So I literally replaced this with one of these. Because yeah, no, it's with the what was that called? It's not that, it's Mazarin. It wasn't that one. But no, it was one of these. So I replaced Ion Burn with one of these, and I feel like I was just being eaten alive out there. I think I still need to do some tweaks on here. Especially for the auras, because I have Ironclad Matrix on, which hull and armor with max shield and shield regen, which isn't bad, but I don't know, there might be something better. Although, I mean, that's usually been helping my ass out so much. Hello, Iso. No, no, I feel like this is something I can still probably work on. Although I think a lot of people have the same kind of thing. I mean, I have the blackout pulse. I mean, it could put munitions vortex on there, but I kind of like the blackout one. Particle ram. I used to use Shatterburst. Didn't like it that much. Also tried doing the tether. Did not like that one that much either. Seeker volley. I'm sorry, you can't outdo Seeker volley. Like, that's like the best mod for your Railjack ever. But before I had that one, I had this one. But yeah, void hole, a black hole that draws in enemies. So. Yes, we have. And the squadron nil was good. Death Blossom, that's the only one I have. Tether did get nerfed. And then Void Cloak. I keep forgetting I have this. Void Cloak. Yeah, no, it's, I mean, I had it maxed out. I mean, the ones I've maxed out, I've tried them, but it's just, they weren't doing the thing for me. I mean, it could also be how I have my Railjack done, although they're all MK3s of some type. It's mostly Levon. We have a Tycho Seeker, and then a Zetki Vort. Everything else is a Levon. I don't know. I don't know if they changed a lot of these things or not. There's my crew. I like my Lich. He can actually do some damage to the boarding parties, so. But I got my first maxed out rank of Railjack. After what, 3 years? At least? So. And now we have to start all over again to get in another 512 intrinsics. Since, like, December of this year, I'll probably have that done. Anyway, alright, boys and girls, and everything that's in between! That is it for me this evening. We'll be doing Gilbert's 2 tomorrow. Not doing Verdant Brink. I am so tired of seeing Verdant Brink. I need a break from Verdant Brink. But, no regrets. tomorrow we'll be doing, I'm thinking of doing a little bit of World vs. World. I'm thinking of going back into it for a little bit, just for stuff like that. Also, yeah, take care. Yep. Have a good one, Squirrel. And I did see that. I was going to log on to my other accounts. Sounds weird saying that now that I actually have one. And seeing if I can access season one, because I don't think season one comes with a free base account. I could be wrong. I don't know if it's actually... Because what was it, like, a year or two ago where Anet had so that if you logged into the game, you got the seasons free? I don't know. I honestly don't know. So you're... Yeah, I mean, I want to say that I think it's free, but at the same time, is it? I don't know. I mean, I think it is. I think they did that whenever they did the whole entire bringing back Scarlet Briar's bullshittery, so... I don't know. Oh, you can't? Oh, okay, yeah, no, then it's free. But I really do hope that they bring that back at some point. The whole entire is, if you log in for like 2 weeks at a time, then you unlock that seasonal content, because yeah. Anyway, but yeah, I will be going into the after stream party on Discord, so if you guys want to stop by and chat while I wrap up stuff here, that's about all I got, so I'll see you guys tomorrow for Gilbert's 2. So then take care, stay safe. Bye-bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.